across the 30.
So, not a happy guy. I got to tell you, when you take Davenport out of the lineup and you're taking Foreman out of the lineup, I think New Orleans wins that trade-off.